You know, people say, I want paradise. I want paradise. I want to go to paradise. I ask you, show of hands, who wants to go to paradise? Put up your hand. That's the entire hall here, mashallah. Well, to get there, you need to die. La ilaha illallah. Who wants to die? No one. I tell you what, it's our duty to take care of the life we have. And on top of that, it's our duty to be merciful towards others, especially those who don't have what we have. So if someone doesn't have the strength you have, help them with your strength. Someone doesn't have the wealth you have, help them with the wealth you have. Someone doesn't have, for example, the food you have, reach out to them with a bit of food. Someone doesn't have the knowledge you have, spend some time teaching them. That's the Almighty's plan. For as long as you are occupied in assisting another, the Almighty will be assisting you. كَانَ اللَّهُ فِي عَوْنِ الْعَبْدِ مَا كَانَ الْعَبْدُ فِي عَوْنِ أَخِيهِ. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says, the Almighty will continue helping his slave for as long as that slave is continually, or for as long as that slave continues to help another. Amazing.